Hey, welcome dudes! In today's video I'm gonna be showing you a mod called Valheim Raft. And what that means is that you can build your own raft or your own boat. In between the two of us, I actually did a horrendous job making my own raft, which you can kinda see already. So if you enjoy this type of content and wanna see more of this, make sure to drop your like and subscribe, and especially that subscribe. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers. You will not do it for the raft, you might as well just do it for the video, because if that's not a thing, I'm gonna be in a really bad spot here. So, check links in the description for my other social media, and without more delays, let's jump into the video. Okay, so how do you start building your raft? It's rather simple. So you want to pick up the hammer, as you can see that I have it on my hand already, and you want to go into the basic, and as you see, I have a thing called raft base, and there we go. Let me just actually build it. To build this, it's fairly simple, 20 wood and the workbench. That I don't have the workbench with me, because I am a cheater and I'm using cheats. Four things that you can actually add. You can add the mast, you can choose the one that you actually want. So this one, or this one. I'm gonna go with this one, I guess, because it's super big. I don't know, I just like it. And I'm gonna go with the steering wheel, because you can also add this as well. So I'm guessing this is a way for you to control your raft. And let me actually steer. Oh, wow. Oh wow, my boys, look at this. I am driving a car now. What a legend. Look at this. Oh my soul, this is so nice. Okay, but this is outside of the point. Of course, you can build more stuff onto the raft. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to create something on my own, something simple for you guys to see. And yeah, after that, let's see what I came up with. You kind of saw the building and the construction in a little bit of a fast forward motion. And now that I actually see this, you know what? It looks horrendous. I was building this and I was like super, oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be cool. And then I'm gonna put some stones in here and some woods in here and some chests, and this will appear like it's a cargo ship and it's gonna be amazing. And then I do this second floor so the guy can just control the boat, and then I have the chair so I can sit in there and just feel like I own the ship. And honestly, my imagination had something in mind, and that's what I was thought I was doing. But then when I finally saw the final product, it looked horrendous. It's just horrendous. But regardless of that, this is pretty much just to show you the function of the mod, so you can put a lot of stuff inside of your raft. You can actually just live on your raft. Basically, you can craft everything in this raft and everything in there. Drop a comment down below letting me know how horrendous this looks like, because I know it looks horrendous. So now it's pretty much just the basic stuff. It works the same thing. So now I'm guessing I'm paddling, as you can see. Of course, I have the wind with me, so that would make paddling a little bit more easier. So if I press 2, there we go, and we're gonna go a bit faster. And if I press 3, it's gonna be maximum speed. I'm guessing if I actually have one more of these sails, we might be able to honestly just go faster. So you can also add that, because this is kind of a big boat right now, so having another sail would help. So I think this is kind of nice. But as you can see, this is functional. Nothing is leaving, and you can just sail towards wherever you want. So I think it's a success, and it's a very well done mod and a very well thought mod. So I do enjoy to see this mod. It was very nice. I hope you enjoyed my video more than you enjoyed my raft. Otherwise, I'm in a really bad spot. And the video is over. Subscribe.